it's a piece made by 9 hands in bronze with many origamis. These are actually my hands, made in bronze. I try always that there are elements of me in every work. The original work was a hand with money, with a $1 bill. And at some point I decided it would be much more fun if we could change that into different origamis to state different things we can be praying to. And all the series came from this this phrase we find in the...
In God we trust.
Yeah. And yeah, we in God we trust, but we trust more in money. So that it was, it's really a very simple idea.
Right.
But I think it works very good when you see it made like this.
And have you ever used other money besides American money?
Yeah, yeah, this, I began to do my first work on this was with euro money. Bottles and explosion, there were only two ways of doing it. I could have made a photograph mm-hmm. or a drawing. Mm-hmm. I decided a drawing because it's, well, I still need to draw it sometimes. I have to touch my works.
Uh-huh.
So it's a drawing, but perfectly could have been a photograph. The other day you told me that this could be like a joke on the piece of Damien Hirst. Yes, it is, because there are a lot of levels inside this piece, and one of them was that joke, because always, not only in this work, but on all we can see here, the language is humor. The Gucci glasses are false. Are fake ones.
They're fake pictures.
Yes, because I wanted to talk about how tourism and how these guys with a lot of money go to places and really they buy or they can have these fake glasses because they are all over the world. I'm talking always in this type of works about high classes, how they look on the places, but from their point of view, which is they are like having a good time. As if they were celebrating that they are in the correct part of the world, in the correct level in society. And that was like the main idea of this, that will be like a series in which not only we will see the explosion, we will see many more images. Very minimalist works with very shiny and very cool paints and very perfect objects over imperfection. So that was like the idea. The most important meaning of this piece is that we are talking about how the poor, the homeless, the people who work daily 100 hours, they are sustaining the pyramid of social classes. Without them, this would not be possible. And what we are seeing hides what we have been in. Well, this is a project I began in 2012, in which I inserted General Franco, our dictator, in a fridge. And at that time I was talking about how this guy is still alive in our society, our politics or our institutions. And that is why I decided the fridge, the idea of something that immortalizes
to the person
inside. And at the same time I used this Coca-Cola vinyls, because in Spain the most popular phrase of Coca-Cola is always Coca-Cola. And I think it enhanced the idea of immortality. Always immortality, fridge, those elements. I was sued for that and I had to go to trial 2 times in Spain because I made the statement that Franco was still present, and it really was present. Let's say that the explanation of all of that is that I had to go to trial. Well, I won these 2 trials. And they said that I didn't make nothing wrong against Franco because I made a statement like free speech one, which I'm the law is with me. But still, they were these guys of the Franco Foundation, which were the ones who went for me, they sued me. They still feel that I made something against them. That is when you understand what is freedom of speech, when you are in that limit. Before, you can say anything. But when you go to that limit, you find that you cannot say everything. Well, the process is the same for all. Normally, or usually, what I do is take a lot of internet photographs of the, in this case, George Bush. And with that, I begin to model a clay bust of this guy. And I stay there like 2 or 3 weeks until I have the, until the appearance is the correct one. That is the most important part of this, buying or finding how to do the clothing. And that is pretty fast. The important thing here is that all the materials you use, you try to be the more real possible. My works will not resolve anything about this issue, but at least they will sum up certain doubts we all have about what we are and by who we are ruled. So I think it's more the direction I want my art to be. I don't want to give solutions about nothing, but because the viewer is sufficiently intelligent to see and make his own decision. And I'm not here like to make someone feel that there is a correct thing and there is an incorrect thing. No, it's much more deeper than that. So this may make us think of the world we live in a different way.